Boom. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to Bioshock. Let's get some shit going. I don't remember what we were doing. I don't remember. But we'll figure it out. Hey, vending machine. I was using armor-piercing rifles. I must have took down a Big Daddy, didn't I? Yep. Musta busta. Oh man. So I think we're getting close to the bot. We're a little past the middle of the game here. So we got a little bit to go, but dude, look at that guy with a fucking bolt in his head. Yeah, give me more shit. Yeah, give me that. That shit. Anything under? Just gotta look around. Hey, what's up? Big booty horse! Well, that looks good. I like that the ghosty ghost. What up, ghosty ghost? I guess I gotta hack some more. Guys, hacking the game. Oh god. Oh, poopy buttholes. Thanks. Alright, we're good.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city. In the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
What do you think you're doing, Captain? Beat your ass. Let me get him to Claude, guys. He's driving me crazy. Little Leo. Alright, where am I going? That way. That way. Where was the Big Daddy that I killed? Didn't I kill a Big Daddy? Dude, seriously. What's with you? Hold on. Being an asshole.
I didn't recognize
that. Security evasion 2. Sick dog. That's so pretty. Alright. Derp. So it says I'm supposed to go this way, so something's supposed to happen over here. You know, guys, when you have a cat, sometimes they like to claw things. Are you clawing things, huh? You're trying to get attention, you little jerk? Huh? Trying to get attention? This is Leo, everybody. He's growing like crazy. Look at this fat boy.
Look at him!
Okay, get out of here. Oh. Am I done? Didn't I just get here? Oh, I guess I needed that. Oh, good. Good. Hey, can you guys set off my bots?
Run!
Don't run away from them.
I can't do anything to her because she's already super electrified.
Are you afraid of
yeah, dude, he's huge. Dead now. Thanks for coming. Oh, there's the Big Daddy I killed. And his friend. So apparently I'm done on this side. Ooh. Oops. Okay, where to go now? To the core. I hear Big Daddy. You got a little sister with you, bro? We shall see if he actually has little... Oh, fuck me. That's some bullshit. That's the first time that's happened. What to do? Did he find his little sister yet? Pretty sure I came over here, right? Yeah, that's okay. He's going way up there. Alright, let's see what's in here. Of course he comes after me. Hey guys. Oh my god, he is fucking my life up. Dude, move! Dude, move! Who gets in the way like that? You're a brand new one. Fuck me, dude. Alright, what do I got? I got exploding bug. Let's do that. Ow. Ow. Rip. That's okay. Cause I'm right here, bitch. Right here. Dude, I'll die all day. I got all the death in the world. Let's go. Should've come right back out and fuck your life up. I'm back. Oh, he's dead. Hey. Yum, 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 yum. Eat you. Alright, I need to go find a shop like right now. I'm screwed. A lot of Adam. You go back to machine gun rounds. Taking this to throw at the next Big Daddy. You know he wanna fight. What up, dude? You bitch. You have a little girl with you this time? Fuck! Got rid of her. Hey, can you guys like get me a medical place, please? Hey! That needs to go there. To there. And they fucked me. Fuck this game sometimes, man. Why can't they make the hacking better? By the way, that should be all three of the little sisters. I hear people. Where are you? Shut up. I'm busy. Look at that. I found a way already. Why can't they all be like that? But no, some of them have to fuck me in the booty hole. Okay, that goes there. That can go here. This can go here. Okay, maybe I'm fucked. Okay, there we go. That goes here, and this goes here. Whee! Now you're mine. Can you please do me a favor and fuck that guy up? Thanks. Sick. And we got ammo? What a good day to be me. What you got? What you got? What you got? 12 bucks, 6 frag grenades? Yeah, I'll take it all. Perfect. Nothing. 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 Oh, person. That actually scared me. Good job. Cool. And there was nothing over here for me to get anyway, except for shit. Actually, I saw something I want. Not your hook. No, not your body. I'll take that. That. I'm gonna get you with explosions. I'm gonna get you. Where you at, bro? Hey. And nailed him. What happened? Motherfuckers. Stop, stop. Just let me hack him. Motherfucker. I think we're good, as long as I can find that one piece. There's a couple of them. Boom shebang, boom shebang, boom. 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 That body falling out of the thing only scared me a little bit. Okay, just a little bit. I was nervous, I didn't think I had another one of those pieces. Oh wait, no, that was good. Was it? No, it's not. Now it's good. Alright, I have two turrets. Please stop shooting at each other. You guys are good guys now. Gene swap, first aid kit, proximity mine. I was in pretty bad shape last time we did this, I think. I'm not too bad now. Pretty sure I was in pretty shitty shape. I could use more Evo hypo thingies, but whatever. Hey dude, what you got for me? Some money and a hose. There's a dead Big Daddy right there. Sorry, bro. We'll come back to these. I'm just trying to see who I need to kill. Because there were, I heard noise. Alright, well. You guys are lucky. You're low on Eve, but you're wealthy. There's one right there. There's gonna be something in here, right? What's this? Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay. Damage. Get more bang for your research buck. With damage, just carry your analysis through. Okay. What does that do? Increase the damage bonuses gained now. Okay.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge.
So we got some shit in here.
In my office. That will serve as the
cap. Bade. I'll drink my coffee and be happy.
Four R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel. That's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. The stupid sod won't listen to reason.
Alright, two cans of ionic gel, one nitroglycerin charge, and four R43 wire clusters.
It's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs, it's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Alright, there's gonna be a guy out here, right? Nice, thanks, bro. Wow, you're strong. Jesus Christ, dude, you took two of those to the head. Like, good on you. Oh, fuck off. Shit out of my way. I want in here. Who do I gotta shoot? First of all, who's shooting at me? Whatever. Into the cubby. Just lost some money. So those, we should find some of those canisters around here. I've been seeing them all over the place anyway. Did I go under there? Nope. How the fuck do I get there? Ow. Okay, there's a little cubby somewhere.
Worthless.
Don't you call me worthless. You're worthless. There we go. That's kind of a little hidden boy. He just told me the key. What was it? 0592? Was it 92 or 12? 0592.
One, two. Yeah, zero. Wait. Because everybody saw some. It said 0512. Yeah, market maintenance code. Check probably the locked the tubes out here. Damn farmer's market clown on the other side of the rapture or whatever. Alright, let's just go. Get you there then.
I don't need your goddamn.
God damn it. Code. Please. There's a lot of these fucking things in here, man. Alright, I'm gonna make it through here now. I hope this is fucking worth it, man. Can I just, like... way easier. Ow, I just hurt myself. Yeah, way easier to do that. I mean, I did almost kill myself, but whatever. Okay, it's super worth it. There's a fucking weapon thing in here. Hell yeah.
Chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniably. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience.
With wisdom. All right, let's see what we want to do.
And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
One fully upgraded weapon. My question is, what is that? Because I want it. Nitroglycerin. So we actually need that, don't we? I mean, how do we get it, though? Well, we'll come back to it. We know we can come to it now. Let's go get all the other shit. Good. Getting some of that shit, boy. Good. Hey. Sorry, guys. What up, Big Daddy, bro? Let's get a nice picture of you real quick. Oh, you beautiful baby. Beautiful. What can I invent? Anything cool? Let's get that. There's one of the things we need. After being crazy, Leah, now you're laying on my feet, you little jerkhead. Sorry, dude. Excuse me.
Sorry I killed your friends.
I observe this.
Hold it!
Bye! Just had to activate my shit, didn't you? Stupid foot. Good night, sweet prince. Alright. There's another big daddy. So we gotta... fucking aim. Hey, did I use that? I already used that. Oh, hey. Bitch. I guess I could go towards a fucking objective marker that I'm ignoring completely. So I need two more of those things. Oh, I'm drunk. I'm drunk. I was like, you're not pointing towards a big daddy, are you? This is just pointing me back in that area. Fuck. Hey, bro. Like, I know there's a bunch of these motherfuckers just walking around for a good reason. It's for me to kill them, but I don't want to kill them because they're going to kill me first. Shit. Alright. Get out of here. Where's the area where I killed like two or three of them? That I want to know. Hey, dude. Why are you singing? Where are all these guys coming from? Where the fuck did you come from? I mean, I kind of feel bad because he's sitting there banging on that shit. You don't know. You don't know that I ate all the little sisters. You don't know it yet. You will. Out. There we go. That's three of four. I know I've killed more than that. I know it. Oops. I don't think it's this way though. He's so sad. I mean, do I just kill this guy? Let's be honest with each other here. He was probably the easiest out of all of them. Ooh, what's that napalm? Fucking A, man. I'm gonna use that napalm launcher, apparently. That's not where I need to go. Alright, now we need that nitroglycerin that was in that, like, thing, majigger. I would also like a shop so I could re-up my med packs. The outside's so pretty. Is that something we need, right? are through. Yeah, find one. Yeah, one nitroglycerin. Yeah, come back when you get your money, buddy. Killed all your brothers, buddy. Alright, this is where we were. Now, how do I open this bitch? There's gotta be like a switch around here somewhere or something. Anybody? That didn't work. Huh. Nope, that didn't work either. Supervisor Curie Roots. Did he say something in a thing that I missed or something? Roots.
Ryan's spices are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to film. The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix.
So it's in, I'm in his office, I just don't know how to,
push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Oops. Oh, that didn't work. I was only hoping. Open! Nope. Mm-mm. It's gotta be in here somewhere. How the fuck do I open this shit? So there's liquid nitrogen right there. Maybe that's it. Maybe they're trying to tell me. Like freeze it or something. Yep, that didn't do shit. Waste. All right, chat. I'm at a crossroad and I don't know what to do. Let's go in there and just install the bomb real quick. What up, bro? And we'll go from there. Get me. The fuck? Where'd you come from? Where did you come from? Boop and boop. Where did he come from, man? Fuckers come out of nowhere. Alright. So now it's gonna point us. Wait, what? Oh, did I go the wrong way? Yeah, I did. It's gonna point us here, but. The fuck, dog? Open! Alright, time to start throwing shit. Kidding. There you go. Hit it. Found it. Who would have thought? Oh, you fuck. Later, bitch. You get him, turrets. Oh, we did it. Okay, I'm just carrying that motherfucker on me now. Hell yeah. Where'd you put it?
A bit.
Hey. Thank you.
Hey, Brady, what's up? You okay?
They're so sad. Nice, we're done with that little area now. Oh, that was a good pop. Here we go. What's next? Hey. I want to take a picture of you. I don't know why I want to take a picture of you, but I want to take a picture of you. Alright, now you're dead. Ooh. Hello, bro. I'm busy. Alright, let's deal with the crossbow. Oh, you lucky bitch. Can I get that back? Oh, point blank, my friend. What can I invent here? Hammer. Auto hack one of them, the other one I'll hack normally.
I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can show them the redirect
button. Pipe dream! It's a dream!
Orion's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Don't tell me what to do. You're not my dad. Just another door outside. Okay. Hell yeah. Proximity mines. Hell yeah. I need some Evo things, man.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you quick death, Parasite. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
Quick death. Oh, I have to hold it. Fucking nailed him. I guess I really don't want to worry. I got my turret, boys. Except my turret keeps shooting me. Jesus Christ, man. I think that's how that works.
Well, only one way to find out.
We're pretty sure that's not how that works.
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
Hey. Hi. Pretty sure that's not how magma works, but that's okay. Video games.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever
like the worst.
But for some reason, you like something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe...
Nice. Guys, I remember, like, zero about this right now, what we're doing. Like, absolute zero. Boom goes the dynamite. Oh, this way.
Bye, big daddy, I'll miss you.
Hey, stop, I missed. So mad. Good, bro. Oh, fuck me.
Hey guys.
Stop. All right, we got this. Dude, what's up with the scream? That was nasty. Of course I want bot buddies. Who wouldn't want, like, two little robot friends to be, like, hanging out with all the time, you know? You do this to me. You're my little friend now. I want you to. Can't get you there. Yep, you there. Mm-hmm. I want you right there. None there. Real nice, like. Please give me another straight one. Yep, there we go. I want one more straight one. Fine, you deny me. Never mind. You're good. Sick. Now we got two boys. Come with me to the end, my robot brethren. What is going on here? Jump. Okay, it doesn't hurt me. We did it. Loading screen. Oh, throw my shit. Rapture Control Center. What you got for me, boo? You know what? We haven't used a regular shotgun in a while. It's a fucking sick ass buckshot. Sometimes you find there is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. Leo, leave her alone, buddy.
Disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city.
My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A
can't
time
go up that
to
way.
Build and a time to destroy.
Oh. Oh my. Nope, we're fucked.
He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk for the whole joint blows.
I'm busy. Oh god. Get that shit out of here. Wow. Some shit going down in here. Cannon bombs.
She's very pretty.
Jasmine Jolene. I don't like this game anymore. First cats, now pups.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Sir John, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
The assassin has overcome my final defense.
Oh, look.
And now
we
he's
found
come
him.
To murder me.
Big bad Andrew
In the
Ryan.
End, what separates a man from a slave?
Money? My bro?
Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family, an airplane,
bright.
A crash,
super bright.
And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
Cool. Hello, everybody. If you're new to this stream, make sure you hit that follow button. We're trying to get to 150, dog. 150.
Were you kind?
Would you cry?
Phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand. Would you kindly? Run. Stop!
Uh-oh.
I'm
a man chooses
for you.
A slave obeys. Kill!
I didn't remember at all, man. I really didn't remember at all. Ow. Fuck.
Chooses.
Oh, I love it.
Obey!
Hurry now! Now, would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
Would you kindly? I'm sorry, bro. Oh. I don't know if that's like a collectible or something, but whatever. I do remember Atlas being a dickhole and us having to kill him. Let's see what we got. So while that was going on, make sure. Oh, hey, what up, bro? I created a new poll on the Discord, everybody, for the next game to play, so make sure you go onto that Discord and vote. The three choices I have up are Batman Arkham Asylum, Pokemon Soul Silver Randomized, which would be. Okay. Am I dead? And then Pokemon Coliseum on the GameCube. So make sure you guys, check out that poll on the stream updates part of my Discord. I appreciate it. Oh yeah, dude. There's different endings for it. Especially with the little sisters. If you kill them all, you get a different ending. If you save them all, you get a different ending. All that shit. I remember. She's dead.
You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have committed many
sins. What's up, you weird looking kids?
But perhaps you can find some redemption.
Ah, oh, dog, I'm gonna eat all the little kids.
I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Sorry.
Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Who's he? He's the one who hurts.
I am the one who eats you.
Stay away from him. They are
She has to make right angle turns. Yeah, I am. I'm gonna eat y'all. Yes, that's that is actually pretty dang true. Most of the time it's, hey, what was your name again? Oh, I already know it's gonna end badly for me. I ate all the children. Open the door. Oh, but I. Alright, thanks.
And now you've got hooked up with
fucking assholes. I'm taking it with me. I'm sorry, kitty. We must put you to rest somewhere better. You can't just lay there.
On the wings of an angel.
Uh-oh. Where did it go?
You will float free.
Would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad.
Hold on, guys, before I start. Uh-oh.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating.
I'll post this here. That way, if you're not in the Discord, you can still vote. There you go.
But it ain't that stubborn.
Could make your choice. Can I just ride this bike all around it now? What up, Bay? BAM! BAM! You want more? BAM! Who gave you a gun?
Cause I'm gonna take it.
Hey, bro. BAM! Oh my god, you take a lot of hit. I missed. I won't miss again. Okay, I missed again. Alright, I didn't miss that time. Hell yeah.
Thanks, guys.
So I figure we're close to the end of the game, right? Whoa, cats. Calm it down, shit. Now. Bitch, don't. Ooh, a little sister I'm gonna kill. Ow, dude. That's not good. Alright, I see the way. There, that goes here.
Mama, that's my boat.
And boom. Kill my people. Well, let's get a picture of you now, won't we? Pretty. Alright, how do I want to kill you?
Thank you.
shit. Oh, I died? Did I not have any health left? Shit, dog. That's okay. Oh my god, already. Oh, there goes my turret. Fuck, dude, he's fucking headshotting me. All right, time to get cereal. I've got 28 of these. Let's make them count. Oh, hey.
I'm hungry.
I mean, if you think about it, I'm saving these girls. Look what I'm taking out of them, okay? Just saying. And thanks for the money, bro. Alright, I saw a machine in here that I could probably use. That's ammo. Oh my god, what is hitting me? God, that scared me. What a dick. Give me that money you were gonna use, bitch. Uh-oh.
That's it, kid. You're
don't.
My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
He's alive, right? See? What is that noise? You guys hear that? Get back here, bitch! Good. Sure. Cool, thanks. Oh, apparently I can't get those. Whoops, made too many. Whee! Gotcha. I just want to take a picture of the guy that I'm gonna kill. Thanks, buddy. send bees after you now. Increase. Oops. Man, these guys got tough all of a sudden. My bees actually do something, please. All he's doing is trying to kill me. Whoops, wrong button. All right, where was this camera at? There it is. Gonna auto hack you. And then go back. Give me another hacking tool. Hell yeah, bruh. Action shot. I'm just gonna finish it off, see what I get. Dude, get away from me. Oh, I guess I could take pictures of the little sisters. I didn't even know it. There we go. Increased damage. Oh, I hurt myself. Up, he got me. Dude, those Rosies are fucking nothing to mess with. I'd way rather drill boys. Those drill guys were getting pretty easy to fuck with. Alright, let's go electric buck this time, see if that helps. Perhaps. I could come in here and have it just get fucked up by my drones and stuff, but... Hey, bro. Follow me. Let's go, bitch. He's trying to kill me. Nom 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 nom. Oh, I'm so excited. Just eat them all. Blah, 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 blah. Nice. Thanks for breaking my shit with my own rocket, asshole. Let us all shop in here. Let's go use it real quick. Oh, hey! What up, guys? Go ahead and get some crossbows in you. How did that miss? Oh, it did. What does that do? Man, you sure are sneaky, bro. All right, let's get you hacked real quick. Take care of them, my lot of work. All right, what do I wanna? I love my machine gun. Yoo-hoo! What is this too? That's the Fontaine's place, okay. Hmm.
Ow! Ow! Can you cut it out? Thanks. Sure it's gonna make me go that way anyway. Are we just not gonna kill these guys or what? Is that what's going on? Where are you at? Where? Man, that sure did do a lot for you.
I'll get you.
Dumb bitch. Oh, nice. It's that blue. I didn't know if you blew those up, it gave you first aid kits. Hell yeah. All right, let's go in here. See what happens. Hey. You got Frank Fontaine.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from.
I swear that alarm's still going off and it's driving me insane. Okay, so Atlas was Frank Fontaine, right? That's what I'm getting.
Shut that fucking alarm off.
I got clever inventor. Ooh. I haven't found one of those machines where I could use my AB in a very long time. Like, I have a shit ton of Adam to use. Where it was. It's mine now. Good night. Fucking got him. Why are you shooting those? Is there a guy up there? Shit.
Suchong was doing something in secret.
I'm not ready to deal with that yet. Nope. Oh, actually, it's time to go up there. Let's go in there and just see what it is.
But business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when it's all
you alive. I don't want to use. Why am I using electric buckshot? 2, 3, 4. What are you? A thuggish splicer. How did I miss that shot? Fuck you. I kinda wanna light those people on fire. Yeah. I don't want to light them on fire. God damn it, stop killing my kitties. Actually, I got a better idea. Let's freeze them in place. Hey, friends.
You guys don't seem like bad people. It's okay. All of you just keep dancing. Sick. So if I pick that up, they're gonna attack me. Lucky for me, I don't need it. But I will take a picture. This is a beautiful moment, you ugly ass bitch. Let's just finish it off just for good measure. I believe in you. Thank you. But there's gotta be a way in there, right? $16. Hey. Looking hot. Where the hell is that? We'll hack this one for real. I know you guys like your Pipe Dreamer stream, so. Well, that sucks. We should make you go that way now. Alright, that's better. Boom, bang, boom. Thanks, friend. I got my eye on all of them. What about fridge? Somebody put hell yeah. You get him.
Stop killing my kitties.
My camera. Stop, hold my camera. Have I never taken a picture of these guys? Jesus. Alright. Oh, you're dead. Oh no, you're dead. Thanks though. Just let that guy come back to me. Alright, I think that's everything. So let's make sure we're replenished on some shit. Okay, we got all those replenished. Random fucking machine gun right there. Fucking corpse with the battery on it. Like, fucking. Do I know that? Oh, I have to go up. Doop, 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 doop. What's in here? Nothing.
Nothing.
There we go. Hey peeps, what up? Thanks for the whiskey. What up, little girls? Thanks for the whiskey. Damn. Huh. Safe. Oh, give me that money, honey. Hey, bro. What do you think he's gonna give me? Oh, an A. You're a thuggish splicer. You... Stop it. Bad. Stop it. Okay. Gotta make sure to turn on the sink just in case there's a fire. No. I want everything. Okay. Am I missing anything in here? That was kind of a waste. Except I got to flush the toilet. Gotta flush that toilet. Where are you? Another Eve hypo? You're fucking giving me those willy-nilly now. You dead? Our boy Big Daddy is not having a good time. Ow.
Hate to see you this way, kid. Hell, I was there when you.
Fuck me.
You ever have a dog got one down? Breaks your heart.
Okay, let's see what we got. All right, we got one little pathway right there, and that should be good. Let's see if it works out for me. Take you there or you there. Yes, I will. I'm gonna put that one here. Uh-huh. That one there. Oh yeah, it's all working out for Robert right here. Wish people wouldn't shut their door so damn loud. Thank you. You're now my camera forever. Thank you for the frag grenade and machine gun rounds. You're not dead. But I sure will take a picture of you. Look how close he is to my face. Oh my God. Let's finish it off. Let's just take some pictures. Come on, one more. Oh, that was a good one. We are true photographers. Oh, I got static discharge number 2. Okay. You served your purpose. Now you must die. Bitch. I hear you, but I sure don't. No. Like your guys' apartment. Can I stay? Oh. I'm gonna take a picture of you too. Thank you. Proposing. Where are you going? Alright, who else wants to fight? Oh, it's one of them.
Scare ya? Yeah, you,
oh, you
run,
don't scare
you
me.
Run.
Ah, Nitro's Blazer. I'm gonna take another picture of you. What you gonna give me? Hell yeah. Permanent 15% of the enemy ground will be a oh, nice! Come here. Well, that didn't work. Run out of bullets here, buddy. Let's just call this an even draw. Where are you? All right. Thank you. Nice. Ah, that's how they threw it at me earlier. Okay. What up, boo? What you guys got for me? Fucking just money? Not even like a safe or anything. Oh, wait, what's that? Medkit. Okay. Medkit works. Bye. Now, where was I? Oh, a U invent. Hell yeah. Alright, what can I make? Let's see. Let's make a couple of them. Sure, why not that? Couple more of them. Alright. Oh man, we got too many.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from anything.
Oh! You scared me. Don't do that.
Even reset the door code to 5.
God, he scared me. Hey.
He's gonna hit me.
Double sure that beanpole.
We could do more with that. Oh, that was a C. That one's an A. That has to be an A. Are you kidding me? Fine, one more, just for good measure. Alright, you're dead now, thank you. Nice. Gotta turn that sink on, y'all. You don't want a fire to start in this place, okay? You'll never know what could happen. Safety first. Woo-wee. Don't do it. I'm ready to throw this bitch at you. I said I won't worry. Told you not to worry. Anybody else? Okay.
Look at my
home. I should throw more people at more people.
By Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
She's lying.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You'll find nothing here, kid. And maybe a memory.
That's not good.
And trust me on this.
Uh oh. That's what I mean. That. Okay, there's another one. Okay. Good. 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 Thanks. Just trying to get your safe open. Nice. Bitch, come at me. Oh god, I'm out of ammo. There we go. Don't fight. Alright, this isn't working out. Give me... yeah, you. You're lucky I missed. Oh god, he's... fucking Rosie, you scared me. So I need to get that key code, I guess. but move. Busy. Wasn't I just here? Do I have to go up? I can't go up more, can I? No. Oh. Down then? Rosie! Would you fuck off? Rosie, you see what you made me do? You mean, mean girl. I don't have the code, do I? There's no one there. They're all dead. I killed them. But I went in here. Get those. Drink some coffee. Okay, I went in here. This was her place. Yeah, home of her Bridget Tinanana bomb. Okay. So this goes down. Wait, what is on the wall? Whore! Whore! Them fighting words, dog. Okay, so we came this way. I opened this and it just put me here. Oh, shit butts. Was it 0512? I guess that was not it. Alright, so we need to figure out what the code is, and I don't know how.
Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence, and she's Mozart at the harpsichord.
Okay. It looked like there was some areas that we didn't get to. Let's see. So here I am. Well, once again, if I go backwards, like this way, right, there should be something here. How do I get there? Oh, man. I gotta go downstairs to get to it. All right. If I go here, okay, there should be stairs, like, right here. Hey, buddy. At least I thought there were. Yep, here we go.
You don't know what it is.
Don't fuck with me, dog. Busy. I'm running out of bolts. Okay, we're good. You know, we could always use a little more kazoo. Dude, I'm so glad they're so fucking happy they could just whistle their lives away. Even though, you know.
Whoa, what's that? I shit seeing at you.
Gotcha. Oh good. A turlet. Fuck, man. Is there really nothing here for me? $25. Shoo-poop. Alright, well that didn't solve anything. Alright, so I'm right here. Is there any wells at? Okay, right there. If I go out... Okay, I think I can find that. Let's see what we do. I think it's this way. Sander Cohen. Oh, hey. How do I get in there? Oh my god, that's like a maze. Because I think that's where we gotta go. Okay, so if we go back out. Okay, and I go into there. Okay, I think I got this. Guys, they need to make, I hope they make the map better in the second and third game. Because fuck, this map's awful. Okay, and I go up here. That takes me there, but there's no door there. Oh, if I go to Tenenbaum's apartment, maybe. Alright. I don't know, I'm feeling kind of nervous. I need you. Come with me. Oh. I said come with me. I'm feeling nervous.
I'm nauseous.
Okay, I'm okay now. Wait, I was never done with you yet. I'm okay now. Dude, he went far. That motherfucker can fly. Wait, see how far you can fly. Going for the gold. Right in there. Did I make it? Yes! Hell yeah. This isn't Tenenbaum's apartment. Nope. But, actually, that might lead me to where I want to go. Wait, no. The other way go. Wait. Shut up.
Adam's the ultimate score, kid. No more grifts, no more scams. A monopoly on Adam makes Standard Oil look like the Piggly Wiggly. All that's left is burying the bodies. And when they're already 6 miles under the Atlantic, you've got one.
Okay, so this takes me here. Okay, and if I... Fuck me. I lied, it didn't take me anywhere. This doesn't have anything. Bitches and hoes! God damn it. All these... What are you doing? Where was that place? That takes me there. So if I go straight and then to the right. But I can't, because I can't get in there. Alright, there's got to be something in here that lets me, like, open that. Is it that? Do I have to kill these people? Because I'll kill them, I don't care. Alright, I'm ready, let's go. Sorry, I fucked your shit up. Alright, lady's dead. Oh, I'm so glad you can fucking disappear. Hey, come here. I gotta take a picture of you. Alright, thank you. Let's go back shot. Alright, come at me, bitch. Don't. Alright, where'd the lady go? At least she gave me a bolt. If this is like a stupid easy ass thing like last time where I just can't see where I'm supposed to hit, I'm gonna be mayod. I'm gonna be mayod. Alright. So that door's gotta open somehow. You got a little button on you somewhere? No? Okay. I don't want to be in here. This is where the kitty is. Poor kitty. Cool. So fucking lost. And he's slowly, like, sapping all my health. What was that? What did I do?
Nope.
All right. Why am I getting so stuck on this stupid shit? That's the only place I haven't been.
Only place.
I don't see any other way to get into that place right there. Unless there's a hidden door right there or something. Okay, where am I going? Oh, my brain. It hurts. Okay, so I'm in here now. Is there a special way to get into that room from here? Okay, it's technically like right here. Oh, not the toilet. How about this? Not what I wanted. I wanted to move. God damn it! Poor kitty! Sorry. Is there a way in? Hey. No, leave the kitty alone. Murderer. Well, poopy sickles. Alright, chat. If you guys know of any way to get in here, you please let me know. Because I'm tired of running around like a crazy person. This is where the interwebs would help.
Somebody there?
Don't talk to me.
Nobody invited you, kid.
Who? You're a nobody!
That bitch. Why do I feel my stuff getting dumber? Because I don't know how to fucking get there. Please stop draining my health.
You think you're some kind of hero? I ordered you up from Sichuan like a Chinese dinner. A little from column A, a little from column B. What do you plan on going back to? Your fake family? Your phony dream? Putting you out of your misery?
God, Jesus, die. Alright, chat, I'm stumped. Super stumped. I don't know who you are. I don't know who Anna Culpepper is.
I need this door. His door.
I can see in there.
Frustrated, like I'm like super frustrated right now. Boop 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 boop. Like, and I have no health left because this motherfucker's been draining me dry for a while now because I don't know what the fuck to do. All right, hold on, internet time. Let's see, where am I? Olympus Heights. Fuck it. I don't even have to go in there. I just looked up the code. Got it. I was done. Ah. Know the code. Bitch. Bye. Alright, moving on, everybody. Fucking A, man.
How will we ever account for our sins? But we must now set all of this aside. There is work to be done.
Yeah, can you give me all my health back from me running around like a dumbass? That's not the way to go. I need you to be there. I want my cat to stop clawing me. Yeah. Just bringing back a little 90s Ace of Ace, no big deal. All right, shoot them, please. Are you here? There's got to be a bot shut down here somewhere. Bot shut down. Guys, I'm like out of ammo. Holy shit. That's okay. Don't worry, I'm just kind of just sitting here for a second. Now you're on fire. That's what happens.
Time.
Nice. So So it wants me to go in there. What's in the potty? All right, let's see what we got.
I got my I got all of it back. Oh, I got it.
Yes. The compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone. But there will certainly...
Why do I have this in my hand? Your plasmids have become unstable and you are temporarily unable to choose which... Oh, okay. Claim. I don't know what just happened, but all I know is I don't know what plasma I'm actually using anymore, which is kind of lame. Thanks, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna be ending the stream here pretty quick. We're getting close to the end, so. And I'm gonna save the ending probably for tomorrow so we can get some time on seeing what the next game is. Plus, I've been staring at the screen for too long. My brain's starting to hurt. We're good. Plus, I'm hungry. Eat dinner or something. Speak up. Can I not go out there? Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, I got decoy on. Yaw! We're actually gonna save it right here. This is a perfect spot, right before we go out that door.
Let's save it right there.
All right, y'all. YouTube, thank you so much. Sorry to leave you on a cliffhanger, but we'll finish this probably tomorrow. So, that'll be fun. Make sure YouTube, you, what is that? Like, comment, and subscribe. All that fun stuff. I appreciate you. Hit the thumbs up button. We'll notify you every time we have a stream up on the website or on the YouTube. But until next time, YouTube, I appreciate you. Thanks so much for coming on down to the video. Peace out, homies.